Okay, so I just gave the ducks and geese some finely chopped sugar snap peas, and they are going absolutely insane. So that's the one convenient thing about these thing about the birds. They don't let anything go to waste. They'll eat any garden waste I have, all the lettuce, any dead leaves I throw in there, they eat. And then all the lettuce and all their shit goes straight into the compost pile, and it breaks down pretty good. So, I think it's, what is it today? Day 5 of the Duck Diary. And it's all going pretty smoothly, actually. For day 4, my footage apparently had some problems storing, so I'm still trying to recover that, so I'm gonna have to skip that day for now. But the ducks are all doing pretty good. Same with the geese. Right now, I'm just trying to figure out another configuration for their setup because they're so messy. I switched to the straw, which I had an episode for, but you know, can't really see that. But what I did is put a towel down in this corner over the straw, and I laid their waterers in there, and it worked until the towel got soaking wet and I took it out and realized that there's this muck underneath of it. So I'm still trying to figure out where to go from here. If you have any advice, it's greatly appreciated. But this is where we're at currently, just kind of going with it. I'm gonna change out their bedding tomorrow. Their hay bedding. But still trying to figure out where to go from this. Also, if you guys have any advice on how to keep the messes down, please let me know, because it's just not working right now. I mean, I understand changing the bedding daily. I mean, it can, well, it'll eventually get expensive, but I'm gonna do what I have to do right now. I've kind of said fuck it, and I'm hoping to have them outside within the next 2 weeks. Just gonna build a basic enclosure out of 2x4s and plywood. And have a base floor for it and a heat lamp, and then a fence around it with kind of a coop area for when I'm not letting him out in the day. But hey, Joe, what's up, dude? Say hi for the camera. Yeah, no. So one of the problems I face is that the ducks and the geese are terrified of me. Whenever I walk in, they all run in the back corner, and it takes a minute for them to even think about coming out. And I've heard of the whole process of imprinting, but that has to be when they're hatched, and I didn't hatch these guys. They were shipped to me. So if you have any idea on how to do the imprinting, please let me know, because I'd love to be able to do something just so they aren't so afraid of me. So, yeah.